If you've been arrested for possession of marijuana and you have a license, a valid Colorado license to possess, call an attorney. And the reason is because Colorado law provides an affirmative defense to that charge, which means it's your job, your attorney's job, to raise that defense with the prosecutor in the court at the trial level.